What's up? We're back. Hey y'all. We hope everybody's what today?
Damn. Thursday.
Okay.
is it?
I don't know. Thursday. We hope everybody Thursday is going just perfect. I was just going great so far. We're just in my Arizona. Okay. We're in Yuma, Arizona. Sorry, Martin. Did you want to go to Arizona?
Hold up. Hold up. You mean this ain't my son and I spent all my damn money on Shorty?
I'm sorry I lied to you, Martin. I just didn't want to go to Arizona.
I'm sorry I lied to you, Martin. I just didn't want to go to Arizona.
We have been asked several questions about life on the truck, being a couple drivers, snow. We're just going to point on, you know, we're just going to hit on all of that today. First thing first, snow. Hell no. Can't stand the snow. We've been trying to avoid the snow at all costs, right?
Yeah.
And what highways are you on?
80, 90.
70, 90.
80.
40. 40. 40. We heard 40 was snow today.
Yeah.
Lamar knows.
And 50 something.
Yeah, and 50. And so we've been trying to stay strictly on I-10 going east to west.
Yeah.
So we've been trying to stay on 10 in the dry areas because being lease and purchase drivers, we don't get paid for downtime.
Yeah.
We cannot get stuck. We can't risk getting stuck in no snow. We have to, that comes out of our personal pocket. Having to pay for any damage that the snow has caused.
Yep.
So we're trying to prevent that, y'all. Okay, boom. Life on the truck for truck drivers.
Yeah. Okay, we'll hit on this. Life on the truck is wonderful. And it's what you make it. You get what I'm saying? Because it's a lot of couple truck drivers that just get, like, go load for load, just take the load there and pick up the load. That's it. That's all that consists of. Us? Say, for instance, this load is not ready and they have us sent for 2 days. We'll be down there and don't see, when we're passing through, we seen a whole lot of hotels, whole lot of things to do, and me and Raquel will go right here to their loves, and we'll get out. And we'll call an Uber, and we'll go check into a hotel, and we're going to do all things.
Exactly. So you need a life outside of this truck, y'all. We're going to insert some clips and videos as well throughout this whole video to show y'all.
Matter of fact, we're going to do it.
Look at her smile. Now that I figured out how to work this motherfucker.
Oh, my God. Understand, you gotta understand, a nigga gotta run the town. Every time I'm in your city, make them understand. You know how this shit gon' go whenever I'm in town. Whenever I'm in town, yeah, understand. You gotta understand, a nigga gotta run the town. Every time I'm in your city, make them understand. You know how this shit gon' go whenever I'm in town. Whenever I'm in town, money shot.
If you really this shit, my nigga Pretty New dropped the music, he got something to say. Got us staring at the pole like election day. I make it rain on them hoes, I got that amber vision. We in the back of the rows, her in black China kissing. Gave me a slice of the cake, I made it shower with dough. That's a whole lot of bread, you know it had to be Joe. Cathedral ceilings in the crib, got sinners in it. I had bitches eating pussy like it's dinner in it. No lie. Everything Gucci, we steady mobbing. Who else could turn a stripper into Tanya Harden? Crack.
Understand, you gotta understand, a nigga gotta.
Hope y'all enjoyed it. That's so funny.
I love it.
Oh my God.
Or it was just Paul. You did Paul with the video.
But, see, I can't do nothing with you at all. But, gotta have a life outside this show, y'all, for real. Like, if you feel like you can't make time. Mm-hmm. I'm telling you, it's healthy. It's healthy for couples, for solos. It's just healthy.
Man, y'all be arguing. Y'all don't even know why y'all arguing, because y'all gotta get out of the truck.
Trust me. We've been married almost 3 years, strong, together. We was high school sweethearts, knowing each other during our whole life. But off camera too, I get in her ass. And touche. I get in her ass. Anything can elevate you on this truck. Like, the damn truck getting too stuffed up for me, and I'm already just like
the day, the truck was dirty, and she
just like the day I'm just pissed off. Like, why the hell I just cleaned this damn truck? Why the hell this truck getting so damn dirty?
The thing about it, we just ate at a truck. She was just happy. We was just eating happy. Oh, the burger's so good. I'm mad it's over. Get back to the truck. I'm just so sick of this.
You had those days, yeah. The truck would drive you crazy.
Yeah.
And especially if you're in a marriage and a relationship, y'all need time off of that truck, because like they said, y'all will start to argue and nitpick, just because you're so pissed. Like,
no.
You will have those days. So trust me, yes, we try to give y'all all good times, but you know, in the middle of bad times, but we do have those days too that we get frustrated, because we just need space from this truck. You feel what I'm saying? So, another thing, special places that we have been. What's our favorite special place? What's your favorite? We need your top favorite that you have been. Like, you can't touch no other place.
I would have to say my top place, Maine.
You fucking stealing our top place. You stealing our top place. Maine. We finished on y'all, Maine. Right about
Louisiana shit. Murder on the beat. Something y'all to cut up to, you know? Yeah. Everybody get your motherfucking roll on. I know shorty and she doesn't want no slow song. Had a man last year, life goes on. Haven't let the thing loose, girl, in so long. You been inside, know you like to lay low. I been peeping what you bringing to the table. Working hard, girl, everything paid for first.
Deal, I'm on. Yeah. I go how I want. Good. Play if you want. Let's do it. I'm a young CEO.
I'm
sure.
A part of you.
I don't know. But fuck it, I'm obviously winning. Don't make me go hit the bank. Take out 100 to show your pockets is different. I'm out with you. Bitch, and I only want knowledge. She got a little mileage. I'm chilling. You disrespect me and I'll beat your step all in front of your partners and children. I'm tight. And let them think that I'm broke until I pop out with a million. Take 20K and put that on your head and make one of your partners some kids. Yeah, save them with me, then you gotta grow up. Cause then you got what you need.
Passed up, gotta hit the club, gotta make the ass jump. Gotta hit the club like you hit the motherfucking angles. With your phone out, snapping like you Fable. And you showing off, but it's alright. And you showing off, but it's alright. It's a short life.
Jesus.
Maine is fucking.
Maine is lit.
I say Maine, and I think my second top favorite place. Excuse me, y'all. My second top favorite place would be Orlando.
And we'll be showing them clips.
Rolling the blade, you have your fear. Faith is the substance of things hoped for, but the evidence of things not seen.
I speak for my favorite representing.
And you know what? In all those times, we were at work. We were at work. We weren't on time. We weren't on you know, the consecutive off days, we didn't have no load. We wouldn't like sit on a load for like a couple days. We were literally like on a reset or something like that. Or we possibly, like the Orlando, I think we was going to pick up the next day.
Yeah, we're going to pick up the next day. We was like, shit, we in Orlando. I told babe, we in Atlanta. Shit, let go. Let ride.
Might as well do it.
And then the part about it is, if you in a city and you think you can't find a parking space, we was in the back of a shopping center. Like, we just found it. Like, we couldn't find
no. It was a crazy shit. It wasn't even a Walmart, a Kroger, nothing. Like, it was like a regular shopping center. And we happened to see, like, some workers. They were, like, loading some pallets. And we were like, and they were looking all crazy. Like, what's y'all doing back here? So we got some. Hey, y'all, we only here for, like, 15 hours. Can we please, like, park? And it was like, yeah, you know,
Just don't be gone two, three days.
So, you know, that was kind of fortunate for us. And basically, I'm telling y'all, get out the truck.
Yep.
If you stay on the truck firmly, get out the truck because it ain't healthy, y'all. It ain't healthy. You know, it's just not healthy. Find something. Even if y'all have 5-6 hours to spare, look up something in the nearby area. Anything. Yep. Even if y'all just want to get a hotel just to get another scenery, get out of that damn bunker, that bunk bed, and get into a hotel and have some fresh air and a comfortable Tempur-Pedic bed just for a couple of hours. Do it, and y'all gonna see the difference. I'm telling y'all. Food wise.
I popped that one off. So boom. Food wise, Indianapolis.
Oh yeah.
Like that's all.
You done did it now.
It's called the boiling.
Yes.
It's called the boiling. So we were with Warner.
You were Warner. I was a passenger.
Okay. Oh yeah. So, okay. So I was with
Warner. I didn't have my CDLs at all.
And she didn't have her CDLs at the time. She was waiting. She was at the.
I had my permit, but I didn't have my CDLs.
Yeah. So we will park on the yard with Warner, but you like just park somewhere. Look up the boiling. It's downtown. Mm-hmm. We go there every time.
Yeah. Like, we should just show them.
Let's show them. I put the new 4Gs on the G. I trap into the bloody bottoms is underneath. Cause all my niggas got it out the streets. I keep 100 racks inside my G. I remember hitting them all with a whole team. Now a nigga can't answer calls cause I'm balling. I was waking up getting racks in the morning. I was broke, now I'm rich, these niggas salty. All this designer on my body got me drip, drip. Straight up out the objects, I'm a big trip. If I got up on a lean, I'ma sip,
we gonna go
up, I run the racks up with my queen, man. Like London and Nip. But I got rich on all these niggas, I didn't forget back. I had to go through the struggle, I didn't forget that. I hopped inside of the Maybach and now I can sit back. These bitches know me now, cause I got them big racks. Cause I'm getting money now, I know you heard that. Young nigga on the corner, bitch, I had to serve crack. Uncle fronted me some peas, had to get them birds back. We
yeah, man.
That's it.
So,
it's amazing. The boiling, you know how we came up with the boiling? I wanted some seafood so bad this particular day. And I would not quit.
Yo,
like,
she
was
quit.
In a bag. She had been driving all day. She was straight. We had just got to Indianapolis at the drop yard. And Bae was getting some things fixed on her truck. Mm-hmm. And she was so tired. She was sleeping. I was like, man, Bae, I know you tired. But I really want some seafood.
We had new clothes, new everything. That we had went shopping, because we go shopping all the time.
Yeah.
So we had new stuff in the bag. I ain't even wore it yet. That's when we really branched out.
Oh, yeah.
This when we really branched out.
And that's how we came up with it. I just looked it up. And there it was. And also, I'm glad you said something about the two shopping. For my women out there. For my women, I love to shop. Anytime they say, babe, you want to go to a mall?
Let's do some
therapy. I know in my heart, man, that we don't need to spend no money right now. But just talking about a mall, I'm going. I love to shop.
We can
shop.
Let's show them.
You want to show them?
Let's show them.
Let's go. Ha.
I needed some shit with some bop in it.
Let's go.
I flew past the whip with that blunt in my mouth, watched it swerving. That whip had a cop in it. Woo. My bitch got good pussy, fly her across the country. I finished the show and I hop in it. I got me a millie, I did it legitly. I'm still with the shits, I'm a hot nigga.
Hot.
Oh, you asking for pictures with niggas?
What?
What's your name? Get the fuck out the spot, nigga. Trying to figure which deal I'ma take.
Uh-huh.
I woke up, couple meal on my plate.
Let's eat.
I'm investing in real estate.
Uh-huh.
I just went and gave my mama a hundred.
Uh-huh.
Probably won't hear me open my mouth, bless you hear me talking about finding some money.
Let's go.
As soon as I found that, I flipped that.
Flip.
I'm a little bit different, they get it.
They did.
No, I'm stiff on the bitch and she dig. Trying to find out why baby ain't all in the mentions. No, she ain't get no DM from me.
Bitch.
This rich nigga dick, it ain't free. She be throwing that at, yeah, she good at it. Turn around, we fuck, make her look at it.
Shit
like,
oh my god.
I needed some shit with some bop in it.
Let's go.
I flew past the whip with that blunt in my mouth, watched it swerving. That whip had a cop in it. My bitch got good pussy, fly her across the country. I finished the show and I hop in it.
Yeah.
I got me a milli, I did it legitly. I'm still with the shits, I'm a hot nigga. I'm unorthodox than a motherfucker. Hey, when you gon' switch the flow? I thought you never asked. Niggas ain't fucking with me and ain't bout what the fuck they be rapping about. What they look scary at. But to each his own, nigga. If you like it, I love it. No big,
no big.
That boy say he get money.
Oh, really?
How much they just cut you a check for a million?
I'm going back to Cali like big. Go back.
There it is. Those are like just little. Those are little things that we have done. Those are little shopping sprees and stuff like that.
Right.
But when we go in, y'all,
we go in.
We go in.
Oh, go in.
I'm telling you. So those are some things, like some ideas. Go to the mall, look up a mall, look up an outlet.
Yep.
Anything. Just get y'all butts up out there. So even if y'all, I'm telling y'all too, for our viewers and stuff, even if y'all want to meet us somewhere and say, hey, show us what y'all do. Do not feel, you know, do not feel like you can't come in on here and say, hey, when the next time y'all in so-and-so? When the next time y'all in Cali?
Yeah.
We're going to Cali tomorrow. And we might be in Cali. We'll show y'all some things that we do now. And
oh,
it will be unforgettable. Unforgettable. Okay, next.
Meet and greet.
Meet and greet. Like, come on, let's do something. Let's have fun. And when we have fun, y'all, we have fun.
Oh, so yeah, we don't hold nothing back.
We don't hold back.
We
don't
hold back.
Okay. So, okay, we did the food. Okay, and the last thing we're going to hit on, as far as my passengers, it can be female, male passengers, no matter what. As far as my passenger, I was a passenger for like 7-8 months.
Yeah.
I was a rider.
Yeah.
I said the same thing. When she first came up with the idea, oh, I'm about to start driving trucks. I said, oh, I'll ride with you, but I don't think I'm gonna drive. I got tired of sitting in that passenger seat. I got bored. Like, I needed something to do. Hey, I know all about the damn truck. I helped her with paperwork and all this. I see what to do. I even helped her put on some chains one time. I'm like, well, get my CDL, for real.
Yeah.
So I'm telling y'all, do not be scared.
Way more money.
More money. Keeping it in. Keeping it in the household, y'all. And y'all work together. It's just going to be like you. I still feel like at times I'm still a passenger. I'm just driving sometimes. Like, you understand what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Like, it's so easy, it's not hard, and it's probably gonna be even more easier
with your partner.
Like, it's gonna be, y'all, it's cakewalk when you have your partner.
Yep.
Like, seriously.
To all my passengers
out there, I'm telling you, if you procrastinate, if you're thinking about it, but you're just not sure,
do it.
I'm a living witness of it. Do it.
Okay.
Thumbnail.
Yeah.
Thumbnail. Okay, and at the end of this video, y'all, we gonna have the most exciting thing that we felt like we have done in our whole trucking career. We gonna place it. This is gonna be the last thing in this video. We're gonna show y'all the most exciting. It probably be a new, you know, a couple things, but it's gonna be the most exciting things we feel like we have done. And we need y'all to go up on these comments and vote on which part of this video you felt like was the most interesting to you, was the most exciting to you, what parts y'all feel like was the most crazy thing we have done, some ideas y'all may have that y'all want us to do, with some ideas or places or food places that y'all have been, that we could potentially go, because we all for food, we all for exciting things, y'all for having fun, y'all. So we're going to insert no clips right now. Y'all be safe out there, all my truckers, all my people that support our channel. Y'all be safe. Y'all tune in because we got so much more to come.
You know everybody been waiting on that baby, man.
I mean it like ever since baby on baby drop, man.
Ever
like,
since baby you on know, baby drop,
ain't nobody drop Benson shit.
Let's go.
Ha. I needed some shit with some bop in it.
Let's go.
I flew past the whip with that blunt in my mouth, watched the swerve and that whip had a cop in it. My bitch got
they
good pussy, fly
her
across the country. I finished the show and I hop in it. I got me a milli, I did it legitly. I'm still with the shits, I'm a hot nigga.
Hot.
Oh, you asking for pictures with niggas?
What? What's your name?
Get the fuck out the spot, nigga. Trying to figure which deal I'ma take.
Uh-huh.
I woke up, couple meal on my plate.
Let's eat.
I'm investing in real estate.
Uh-huh.
I just went and gave my mama a hundred.
Uh-huh.
Probably won't hear me open my mouth, bless you hear me talking about finding some money.
Let's go.
As soon as I found that, I flipped that.
Flip.
I'm a little bit different, they get it.
They did.
No, I'm stiff on the bitch and she dig.
Trying to find out why baby ain't all in the mentions.
No, she ain't get no DM from me.
Bitch.
This rich nigga dick, it ain't free. She be throwing that at, yeah, she good at it. Turn around when we fuck, make her look at it.
She like,
ha. I needed some shit with some bop in it.
Let's go.
I flew past the whip with that blunt in my mouth, watched the swerve and that whip had a cop in it.
Hey.
My bitch got good pussy, fly her across the country. I finished the show and I hop in it.
Yeah.
I got me a milli, I did it legitly. I'm still with the shits, I'm a hot nigga.
Hot.
I'm unorthodox than a motherfucker. Hey, when you gon' switch the flow?
I thought you never asked.
Niggas ain't fucking with me and ain't about what the fuck they be rapping about with they look scary ass. But to each his own, nigga. If you like it, I love it. No big,
no fee.
That boy say he get money.
Oh, really?
How much they just cut you a check for?
A million.
I'm going back to Cali like big.
Go back.
About to go get a pound just to smoke.
I smoke.
They told me.